Introduction to Trigonometry Class 10. Let's start. Exercise 8.1. तो मैं exercise start करने से पहले आपको formula recall करवा देता हूँ. P B P H H B S C T. पंडित बद्री प्रसाद हर हर बोले सोना चांदी तोले. S4 sin theta, C4 cos theta and T4 tan theta. मैं अगेन फॉर्मूला आपको याद करवा रहा हूं. Sin theta is perpendicular upon hypotenuse, cos theta is base upon hypotenuse, tan theta is perpendicular upon base, cosec theta is 1 upon sin theta, which is equal to hypotenuse upon perpendicular. Sec theta is 1 upon cos theta, which is equal to hypotenuse upon base, and the last cot theta, which is equal to 1 by tan theta, reciprocal of tan theta, which is equal to base upon perpendicular. ये हमारे formula है exercise में जो use होने वाले. Let's start our first question. The question number 1 is in triangle ABC, right angle at B, AB is 24 centimeter, BC is 7 centimeter, and we have to find out sin A, cos A, sin C, cos C. Triangle ABC and right angle at B. Triangle ABC. Right triangle at B. A, B, C. AB is 24 centimeter. BC is 7 centimeter. We have to find out AC. First, we have to find out AC. Using Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem, which is equal to perpendicular square plus base square equal to hypotenuse square. Perpendicular square, perpendicular is 24 square plus 7 square equal to hypotenuse square. 24 square is 576, 7 square is 49. Under root of hypotenuse, 625, hypotenuse 625, which is equal to 25 centimeter. Hypotenuse is 25 centimeter. So AC comes 25 centimeter. We have to find out sin A, cos C. First, we have to find out sin A, cos C. Sin A means theta is at angle A. Theta is at angle A. Adjacent side is base. Opposite side of theta is perpendicular. And the other one, the longest side is hypotenuse. Sin A means perpendicular upon hypotenuse. Perpendicular is BC and hypotenuse is AC. BC by AC. BC is 7 centimeter. And AC is 25 centimeter. The answer is 7 by 25. The other one is cos C. Cos A. First, cos A. Base upon hypotenuse. The base is AB and the hypotenuse is AC. AB by AC. AB is 24 centimeter. and AC is 25 centimeter. The other one part is sin C and cos C. Sin C and cos C. Sin C means theta is shifted at C. Theta is shifted to angle C. Theta is here. So the base is this and the perpendicular is the opposite side of theta. Sin C perpendicular upon hypotenuse. Perpendicular is AB upon hypotenuse is AC. AB is 24 and AC is 25. Cos C base upon hypotenuse. Base is BC and hypotenuse is AC. BC is 7 cm and the AC is 25 cm. So the answer is sin A cos A. Sin A equal to 7/25. Cos A equal to 24/25. Sin C is equal to 24/25 and cos C is equal to 7/25. Question number 2 is like this. We have to find out, in the given figure, we have to find out 10P minus cot R. In a given figure, we have to find out 10P minus cot R. The figure is like this, triangle PQR. PQ is 12 cm. QR, we have to find out QR and the hypotenuse is 13 cm PR. Solution using Pythagoras theorem. Using Pythagoras, QR square plus PQ square equal to PR square means base square plus perpendicular square is equal to hypotenuse square. We have to find out base square. Perpendicular is 12 square is equal to 13 square. Base square 144 is equal to 169. Base square is equal to 169. यहाँ प्लस में दूसरी साइड लेके जाएंगे तो माइनस 144 स्क्वायर रिमूव करेंगे तो अंडर रूट 25 विच इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 5. द बेस इज 5. क्यू आर इज 5 सेंटीमीटर.